Introducing our new Blade Harrow. Thank you for your time.